Anthony Joshua is going to meet Alexander Usyk, and this looks like a very much of a promising matchup, as Anthony Joshua will be trying to defeat his very much great opponent, Alexander Usyk, 6'3", 78 inches is his reach, 18 wins, 13 by the way of a knockout. He is the former European champ and the former world champ. And I've got to say that Alexander Usyk is really, really dangerous. He stopped Tony Bellew, also outworked Murat Gassiev, Myres Bradis, Marco Huk. So many titles under his belt. And he was better than Charles Winterspoon, Derek Chisora. Now this is fight for WBA, Super IBF, WBO and IBO heavyweight titles. Usyk is very aggressive and his fighting style is super technical and extremely intelligent, very smart. Now, he is going to have to deal with Anthony Joshua, one of the greatest knockout artists in the history of this sport, with only one knockout loss to Andy Ruiz. But he knocked out Kubrat Pulev, Alexander Povetkin, Karol Stakhan, Vladimir Klitschko, Eric Molina, Dominic Brisdale, Charles Martin, Dillian White, and this guy is the current undefeated, reigning defended champ. I can say he is, well, arguably one of the most dominant fighters in the history of a heavyweight title, but we've heard a lot of boos in his second match against Andy Ruiz because he was fighting very tactically. Against Kubrat Pulev, he wasn't attacking too much. Many people believe that Anthony Joshua could have won that fight way earlier. But now it's going to be tricky for both sides, especially considering that Alexander Usyk should be having better stamina as the fight advances into later rounds. I know the fight takes place in the area which is not friendly towards Alexander Usyk. I mean, we all know that. But I don't know, I kind of have a feeling that Joshua's reign is coming to an end because I really see Alexander Usyk as a great potential, and I know this is an upset pick, but I'm going to pick Usyk to win.